I really love this entire sequence because everything I did here was intentional and reactional. So first I jab, I look at his reaction.
I jab again, then pause before quickly shifting my weight forward to sell the drive.
This is what makes the cross work, but I hang for some more separation. As I hang, I'm rising and hovering my offhand to threaten the shot.
I go between the legs, behind the back to size him up and assess my space. I switch my feet on this reverse tween. This allows what is now my front foot to jab and sell the crossover.